Hi, welcome to Easy Classes. This is a quick tutorial on how to fix if your taskbar is not hiding on full screen. If you are watching any YouTube video or any video on your system, then you will find this taskbar will not hide. So don't worry, we can easily fix this in a single click. Okay, if you are watching my video first time, request you to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon. Friends, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's see how we can fix the taskbar not hiding problem. Right click on the taskbar and select task manager, and if you don't find this detailed view, click on the more details, then you will find this detailed view on taskbar. Now you have to find the Windows Explorer app, so right click on that and select restart. Now close the taskbar. Friends, now you need to restart your device once. So once you restarted, your problem will be fixed. That's it friends, this is how we can fix the Windows taskbar not hiding problem on full screen. Hope this video helps you. Please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.